Back already? What are you doing?
Nothing, I'm just, do you know what I fancy? Have we got any of them toast tarts?
Yeah, they covered up yourself.
You know, sometimes anything's better than Tony's poncy food.
Yeah, since you left, it's like you're never at home.
Aww, well, this place will always be my real home.
Yeah, so I've noticed.
Oh, well, if you don't like it, go get yourself an urban chic bachelorette pad and paint it pink.
Pardon?
I'm sorry, it's just around here you'd have to step over anyone to get to the kettle.
Yeah, how times have changed, eh?
Hey! What is up with you? You still moping about because you've got no one to play with?
Listen, Craig can do whatever he wants, all right? It's got nothing to do with me.
Moody.
Do you mind? Why is it then? Because someone's getting to you.
Me?
John Paul, a word of advice.
Go on then.
You marred your face. Do something about it, yeah? Before it's too late. That's my boy.
You know who you...
Hey, you!
Hi.
Suppose you've heard the latest?
No, latest, what have you heard? What is some assessment?
Leah is Amy's baby. You know, Kathy made the whole thing go.
Oh, listen, that's great. I'm going to go in. I'm sorry. I'll speak to you later, okay? I've got sorry.
You're so much better without him. Please, tell me something I don't know. You're so much better without any boyfriend.
You think?
There comes a time when they insist on taking you out for dinner. I'm not hungry. It doesn't always seem to cut it. Speed walk round two.
You can have me exhausted.
Svelte and fit, actually.
Well, sounds good to me.
Frankie? Frankie!
What? Oh, gin and tonic. There we are. Ice and slice.
Frankie, have you got a sec?
For you?
Sitting you. Have you ever done anything so stupid that you think it might wreck your whole life?
John Paul, what have you done?
I've screwed everything up, that's what I've done. I've written a letter to Frankie.
Letter?
It's not funny. I know it's ridiculous, I know. But way too much information in it.
Yeah, like what?
Mercedes, she's been teasing me about being gay. I thought I'd get back at her. But if she reads it, my life is over.
You did it. You deal with it, mate.
Oh, sorry about earlier, John Paul. Brushed off my feet. You know what it's like.
Dare you?
Would you play it?
Can't deny Granny a bit of happiness, I suppose.
Yeah, but hi-ho silver lining isn't really happiness.
Fair point. Spike, that's the letter. What should I do?
Just tell her you want it back.
What? I might as well just tell her what's in it. She's going to grill me to within an inch of my life.
Do you want me to help you?
You do work here.
Yeah, but aiding and abetting a fool isn't really my style.
Looking for something, John Paul?
Can I have an apple juice? I was just checking you had some apple juice.
Sure.
nothing. Nothing at all. 1 minute there, the next minute not.
You see it?
No, you don't.
How do you manage that?
It's easy, I just did a bit of magic.
Spike, please, now, let her. I'm not messing around a while. Okay, look, seriously, I'll be home drawn and quartered, okay? In public, right here.
So when are you gonna actually tell me what the letter says, like Craig, for instance?
No, look. I told you it's Mercedes, right? She just hit it. It's not Craig.
Mine's a pint.
Coming off.